Football season is fast approaching, which means training camps have started all around the NFL. The Miami Dolphins started their training camp today in Davie. That's where NBC2's Sean Barry has a breakdown of all the action.
The Dolphins hit the field here in Davie for the first time this training camp season from about 8:45 to 11 this morning, and fans getting the chance to see a new look Dolphins for the first time this season.
Welcome everyone to Miami Dolphins training camp 2018.
Good morning.
Hey, how are you?
Hello.
Welcome back. Checking right over there.
They came in droves to cheer for a glimpse of their team as the Miami Dolphins opened up training camp with their first practice on Thursday.
Yeah, that would feel good, man, you know, to be back out doing something you love, being out here with your brother. It's football season again.
The question on everyone's minds, though, how would quarterback Ryan Tannehill look in his first practice back since having season-ending knee surgery almost a year ago?
Yeah, full confidence, obviously. You know, I was able to do everything in the spring, and it's only gotten stronger. I only feel better, and at this point, it's like nothing ever happened.
With him not being in there, there's a drop-off, obviously, because he's a starter in the NFL. And him being out there is better for us than him not being out there.
But Tannehill does have a new weapon to throw to after the team signed wide receiver Danny Amendola from the Patriots in the offseason.
It's awesome, man. It's great to be a part of a team like this. Put a lot of hard work into OTAs. We're going to continue to put a lot of hard work in this camp and improve every day.
Tannehill and Amendola did take first-team reps together today on this field right beside me as they work to find a cohesiveness. Of course, Tannehill still with that brace on his knee. Reporting at Dolphins training camp in Davie, Sean Barry, NBC2.